Hi guys, it's Dynamic Red. I am actually starting to build a brand new habitat for a new pet, and I was wondering if you guys can guess what it is. So, as you see, that's where the hide is. You'll be able to see it. I have a thing that helps me with temperature and humidity. Sorry for the finger. So yeah, what do you think it's gonna go in here, guys?
Let me know.
Chris wants to know if you guys know. And that is the only heating source that it would need. Let me know what you guys think.